room is ready for you.
Just need to get the bed.
The lamp, the desk, the rug, the sink, a pillow for your head.
The hotel's run by monsters, the staff beyond compare.
We've got the kind of service you won't find anywhere.
So welcome to the Furchester. Welcome to the Furchester.
Dining in style.
So genteel.
Corgi come with every meal.
Penguin bobsleigh team.
Ah, oh, Miss Flappingham, we just finished polishing your skates.
Oh, thank you so much, Miss Furchester.
Oh, I do hope you enjoyed the skating rink we put in your room.
Oh, marvellous. Will do.
Oh.
Oh, Mr. Doll. Here they come.
Here he comes.
Look out, Mr. Doll.
Oh, well done. We did it, everyone.
Yes. Oh, Dad, the bobsleigh track is great.
Why are you bobsleighing in the hotel?
Because this weekend is the Birds on Ice Games.
Uh-huh. And Uncle Fergus built the track around the hotel for a real bird bobsleighing team. And they're coming to the Furchester today.
Yes. Maybe you'd like to join the team, Mr. Doll.
Do I look like a bird to you?
Well, you might prefer curling.
Curling?
Oh, come on, let's show you.
No, 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 let's go. Let's go. Curling.
Oh, yeah! Wait, are you? That's right. We are the Ice Flippers.
Oh, boy, I'm so excited to meet a real bobsleigh team.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Not to mention the best bobsleigh team in the world.
Yeah, last one in the bobsleigh's a rotten egg. Wow, this is the best bobsleigh ever.
Yeah.
But that's not a bobsleigh.
It isn't a bobsleigh.
That's a chair.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. Oh. You see that right over there?
Huh?
Now, that's a bobsleigh.
Really? How come you don't know what a bobsleigh is? I thought you were the best bobsleigh team ever.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure we are. We've just never actually been bobsleighing before.
This might be a problem.
Maybe you two could teach us.
Yeah.
Oh, hey! Elmo and Phoebe are great at bobsleighing.
Yay!
It just takes practice. Come on, we've got a lot of work to do.
Oh, come on. We are the best bobsleigh team ever!
Yeah!
Yeah!
So, how do we bobsleigh?
All you need to do is to get the bobsleigh moving.
Yeah.
Oh, got it. Giddy up, bobsleigh!
No, no, no.
Giddy up, giddy up, come on!
No, not like that.
Oh.
This isn't working. We're not moving.
No.
I know it's frustrating. You just don't have the hang of it yet. If you want to move the bobsleigh, you have to rock back and forth.
Ah, got it. Okay. Back,
forth,
back, forth,
back,
forth.
No. Move together.
Yes. You need to listen to each other. Just repeat back and forth, back and forth.
All right. Phoebe and Elmo will show you.
Right.
Here we go.
Back and forth. Back and forth. Back and forth.
Okay, ready? Okay. Back and forth.
Back and forth.
Back and forth. Back and forth. Back and forth.
You're doing it!
Yay!
Give you an Elmo shot and her bobsleigh.
Oh, yeah! Come on, let's see how they're doing.
Okay. Oh, here I come.
Here we go!
Whoa! Go, Ice Flippers!
Wow! They fast bobsleighers! Me pretty fast at eating! Cookie! Om nom 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 nom.
Cookie! Come on!
Record time! Where'd they go?
Oh, yes, yes. This looks like a nice, quiet place to read.
Look at them go, Mr. Harvey P. Dow!
Oh, the penguins are amazing!
Yeah!
Really?
Something to use in place of the runner so the bobsleigh can slide on the ice.
Good thinking. But what could we use?
Well, let's put our furry heads together and think. What slides on the ice apart from a bobsleigh?
Penguin's tummy?
Oh, yeah. We can slide on our tummies down the track.
Oh, but then we won't be in our bobsleigh.
What else slides on the ice?
Well, Elmo does. Elmo does when he's walking on the ice.
Oh, yeah?
Like this.
Well, yes, but I'm not sure you'll be able to move a whole bobsleigh full of penguins, Elmo.
All right.
There has to be something else that slides on the ice.
These gates are simply divine.
Fuzzle Wubba! And Mrs. Flappingham's given me a monster idea. The ice gate slides on the ice.
Oh, and it looks just like the runner thingy.
Let's try it and see if it works.
Mrs. Flappingham, do you think we could borrow both of your skates?
Of course, my darling.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's bobsleigh!
Yeah.
We are the Ice Flippers!
Yay!
Giddy up, bobsleigh. Let's go!
Oh, this thing was amazing. Here they come. Whoa!
Whoa!
Best bobsleigh team in the world.
Oh, boy. And Mrs. Flappingham's ice skates work.
It fixed the bobsleigh.
Thank you for helping us solve our problem, Mrs. Flappingham.
You're quite welcome, Elmo.
Mrs. Flappingham, how'd you like to be on our bobsleigh team? We've got room for one more.
A bobsleigh? How can I resist that? How can I resist?
Come on, let's bobsleigh all day long.
Yeah!
Budge over.
Oh, no.
isn't true.
The Furchester will never be as furry without you.
So
don't check out,
don't check out.